This is Drew Broach at NOLA.com and the Times-Picayune. We're in Metairie on Veterans Boulevard, getting ready to look at Division Street, south of Veterans, where there's been a natural gas leak. We're going to talk to Fire Chief Dave Tibbetts about an update on the situation.
At 8:15 this morning, the Jefferson Parish Fire Department was dispatched to the 3600 block of Veterans Highway for a possible gas leak. The first companies arrived at 8:18 to find a 2-inch gas line had been ruptured by accident, at least what we think was an accident. That line had 60 pounds of pressure, was releasing. For precautionary purposes, we evacuated the businesses of Lowe's and the Goodyear Tire Company behind us. Just shortly a few minutes ago, the Atmos has been on the scene. They've got the valve shut off, and we are right now checking the other businesses to make sure they're able to go back in business and reopen.
So you think everybody will be able to reoccupy their businesses
soon?
Yes, sir.
No doubt. Within the next 30 minutes, easily.
What sort of work was going on here when the line was ruptured?
We're not really sure. We know there was some new construction work going on right here at this location, and we think that it was tied in with that.
Thank you, Chief Dave Tibbetts of the East Bank Consolidated Fire Department. Again, we're on Division Street, just south of Veterans Boulevard in Metairie, where a natural gas leak has been shut off and things are starting to get back to normal. I'm Drew Broach from NOLA.com and the Times-Picayune. More later on our website.